Morning, everyone. Judy, Lily and Louise, and Billy. We just woke up, and Lillian is going to have her good morning bottle. So we wanted to let you guys see how Lillian wakes up. Yeah, that good. That good baby. That's a good girl. She's a sweet baby. Yep, you're good. My goodness. That's a good girl. Aww. Now, after she has her bottle, she will take a nap for about another hour.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, she probably won't go back to sleep now because we have the light on for you guys. Good morning, Lillian. That's my little girl. Yeah. She slept good last night, baby. It feel good. She's such a good little girl.
Her belly's full.
Mm-hmm. She ate good before she went to bed. Yes, you did. She's a good girl. Good me. That's cute. The Lillian sleeps with us every night. I usually put a leash around my waist or my nightgown or something and just clip it to her. Yeah. And that's how we go to sleep. And in the morning, her daddy always gives her a bottle. Yeah. So they spend a lot of morning and evenings together. And then I get to spend all day with her. Yeah. But I spend evenings and mornings with her too. Yes, I do. I love that little girl. Lillian is our white-faced capuchin monkey. And she is 2.5 years old. We've had her since she was just a little baby. And we love her very much. She's very funny, and she's very sweet, And she's very loving and gentle. But she can play rough. Yeah, she likes to tumble and play. She's my sweet little girl. I love you, Lillian. Did you sleep good last night? That my pretty girl. Look at that baby. If you haven't subscribed to Lillian's channel, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Lillian leads a very active life, and we have a lot of videos of her doing different things, and she loves climbing trees, playing outside. Yeah, she's a good girl. We hope y'all have an awesome day today. Lillian, I'm gonna say bye-bye.